My mom will never hear about it. Just help me out here.
Fine. I got a train waiting for you at the gym.
All right, Donnie, show me what you got. Let's go over the basics first. Get the fundamentals down, and the rest will be easy.
I did not know you can do that.
Before you step into the ring, we're going to make sure you've got what it takes. This is day one of training. When we're done, the fight will be the easiest part of all of this. The ring to get here, now fight hard in there and win.
This story mode is actually a lot cooler than I was expecting. I was expecting just like, oh yeah, kill this guy, and then you get 10 points. Defeat this other guy, 10 more points. I thought it was just something like that. I didn't know there were going to be training montages, bro. That's crazy. We're up to now. Nice, Los Angeles, California. Cool. This guy's supposed to be scary or something. I've kicked his ass already before. What's up, teacher?
Let's keep this above the belt and inside the ring. Ready? The fight starts as soon as you touch gloves.
Go, boxing fans! The moment you've all been waiting for!
Hell yeah!
One!
Stay down! Stay
two,
down, buddy! Stay down!
Three,
take a little nap while you're at it.
Ain't letting him hit me!
Come on, buddy.
Don't let up.
Buddy, stay down. Stay down already. Stay down. Stay.
Four.
Come on, buddy.
Five.
Stay. Stay down.
Six.
Take a nap. Oh, wow. Terrible throw.
Can't land hits like that.
One. Two.
Buddy's in the
three,
fetal position acting like
four,
he's a baby asleep.
Five.
If that's the case, take a nap
six,
already, dumbass. Wow, that was actually an easy ass. Ooh, that hurt.
And an even
that
more
like
amazing
hurt
finish.
His face is inside the floor. I don't know if that's normal. It's literally inside. Cool. Here we go. See what we're up to next. If I can, I'm gonna try to record the whole entire cherry story thingy.
Okay. Hey there, fight fan. fans, welcome to another round of The Distance with Nick and Travis. I'm Nick.
And I'm Travis.
And this is what's happening in the world of boxing.
Let's start with this week's highlights.
Sure.
Kevin the Bank Grier suffered his
first show me what you got.
Up against the operator, Bobby Nash.
Man, that's supposed to... Okay, let's go. Let's go, boys. Another training montage. Let's do this. This one's gonna have my mic on. Oh, I love this song! What? Oh, I'm supposed to dodge it. Oh, dude, I literally just did. Come on, this is so cool, huh? Look at that. I want to go on the treadmill again. I'm supposed to like duck down to do it. Here we go. Oh man. Alright, here we go. Cool, man.
You fought hard out of the ring to get here.
Yeah!
You fought hard in there and win.
Whoa. I'm gonna get down. No. Gotta go. Dinner time, you know what I mean? See you later, buddy, whatever your name is. Cool.